Since the year 61 after Hijra, the majalis of Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam have revived the hearts of humanity and brought the values of Ashura into people's lives. The first majlis recited after the martyrdom of Imam al-Husayn was on the 11th of Muharram, a day after Ashura. The reciter was the brave daughter of Imam Ali alayhi salam and the mountain of patience, Zainab salamullahi alayha. As they were leaving Karbala, the captives saw the mutilated bodies of their heroes left on the grounds with no burial. Zainab stood next to the body of her brother Hussein and cried in agony, "O my Muhammad, may the angels of the heavens send blessings upon you. This is your Hussein, drenched in his blood, body torn into pieces, and your daughters are taken as captive." She continued until everyone who could hear her, including the enemy, wept. Then she placed her hands under the sacred body of Imam and said, "O Lord, accept this sacrifice from us."